lost and need to pick up a win or two to guarantee a third season of league football, but they shot themselves in the foot with two defensive errors at the Sixfield Stadium. Steve Morison capitalising on a mistake with a skidding shot. And the points were sealed in the Cobblers' favour when a harmless-looking cross from Eric Savin, ironically a Boston player only last week, was breasted down by Lee Beavers straight to Ian Sampson, who showed his strength in finishing. So, Boston are fourth from...